Today on Tech Interceptor, we'll be looking at a new custom boat partner RTX 3060 card. The Zotac Gaming GeForce RTX 3060 Twin Edge. Good morning, welcome to Tech Interceptor. Based on the NVIDIA Ampere architecture, according to Zotac, the new card has 3584 CUDA cores, 1777 MHz of boost clock, 12 GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 15 gigabits per second, and 170 watts of power. The new Zotac card uses a dual fan black industrial design. It measures 224.1 mm of length, 116.3 mm of width, 39.2 mm of height, so for the installation the card required 2 slots. To keep the GPU cooler, in the new card we find the iStorm 2.0 cooling system optimized for wider coverage. At the base of the system is a wide aluminum thin stack array heatsink paired with copper heat pipes, extract more heat and distribute it more efficiently. Compared to the previous generation, its fans has a new 11 blade design that increases airflow by 10%. These can be more controlled by Zotac Gaming Firestorm software. On the backside, the metal backplate increases the overall stiffness of the card. Zotac RTX 3060 uses a single 8-pin connector. With this power configuration, the recommended PSU is of 600 watts. Used as an air vent, the I/O panel has 4 display connectors, 3 display port 1.4A and 1 HDMI 2.1. New Zotac Gaming GeForce RTX 3060 Twin Edge will be available starting in the second half of February 2021. As soon as it is available on the market, below in the description you will find the link to buy it. Let me know what you think below in the comment. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.